Say hi, boys. Usually Josh makes a drone noise for me. It goes zzzz.
Whatever, I like.
Yeah. No, not happening. It's not happening.
That's what I got to work with right there. Fish.
Job.
I haven't got the point flipped out yet or the fish grip.
Nice one.
Come up.
Keep him down.
You got an audience.
Well, I heard that.
Go down. You go down.
You did clear your pole, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, that's pretty good. just gangly. We on another one, Josh?
Yeah, this one's smaller.
Smaller.
Yeah, it happens.
just got a little bit bigger.
Didn't put the brakes on.
On, Phil?
Yep, on the original clear board outside rod. Working.
He smashed it?
He did smash it.
Anything we got to get out of the way?
No, I think we might be good for now. I think she's coming straight up. Babies.
Come on, Phil. Put us on a big one.
Right there.
Man, he just, a big one.
He cool. Just smacked it.
No, it wasn't a big one.
I know. Can't do everything, dude. It's like, what, do you want me to write a book or something?
Sure, Phil. I would appreciate it if you could write a book called Art of Catfishing by the legend Phil Brown. I'm gonna get this, go ahead and get this catfish here to go ahead and take this.
Oh yeah?
Take this bait. It's called the hook and switch. I'm gonna entice this catfish into taking this bait. Stay tuned.
God, I love jet skis. Riding on one, and that's probably a different story. He is too.
It's on that shad head.
He's hooked. See that, Josh?
I'm hooked up, Phil.
I'm hooked up, baby.
Live action. Let's catch his
pow pow.
Bass flipping?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah.
How do you do that?
Just like that. One time catching, folks.
Hit though. big run yet.
Keep him down.
3 pounds. He's a 3 pounder. That rod smoked over.
Like that rod. That's 10 pound fish.
Come on, Josh.
Doubled up.
Doubling up.
Yeah, rolled up.
3 pounders.
I think we doubled up on three.
If yours is 3, mine's 3.5 then.
Okay. Look at him, folks. Look at him, folks. Little action.
Doing work. Live action right here. Live action. What
kind of rig you running with, Josh?
Tangled catfish right here. See that? Extender series.
What is that? Two piece?
Two piece 10 footer right there.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah. Heavy enough for the biggest fish. Light enough for the lightest fish.
Yeah.
It'll get her done.
What? You gonna bass flip that?
Watch this shit.
You're not gonna pass.
You're gonna be basketball. That's how we do it.
That's how you right do there. It. Right in the corner of the mouth. Need some fish grips. Just gonna lip him.
I was on shadhead.
Big old. Big dog.
Oh, I thought that was a bigger fish.
Call this the reel down effect.
And then set the hook. Nice. Do that too every now and then.
Oh, were you there?
Nope.
Oh, he popped it?
Yep, he spit her before I got a chance to get her.
This one actually don't feel too bad.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Feels heavy.
Maybe. Heavy four?
Hey, he's a heavy four.
Yeah.
Monster. Oh my goodness, people. How can there be so many 4 pounders?
They're all stunted, dude.
Yeah, they're all stunted.
Iowa DNR told me all these catfish are stunted.
Why you can't catch big catfish in the state of Iowa. All the lakes are stunted with so many catfish. So many of them. Oh wait, look at there.
You got him.
Fish on here. Reel down. Nope, popped that one. That was another 4 pounder.
Short righting.
Oh my goodness. It
madness. It's madness. Hello, welcome back to another episode of 4 Pounder. Let's see if this one actually gets hooked up. Say hi. Say hi to everybody. The camera on my head. Say hi. Wave. No? Okay. It's fine. Oh, you just want to look at the fishies? Biggest one, actually.
The top one.
You think? No. That one or that one? Maybe that one. Yeah, she's bigger.
Big fish, Bobby. Seven.
All right.
7-4.
Oh, easy, girl. Yeah, we actually do like pictures.
How's it going?
We're tied with Eddie. He has big fish on us. If you would have held that up here, I wouldn't even see
him. You're making fun of yourself there. 38. Hey, Bobby.
How are you, buddy?
What you doing? How are we doing so far? We suck.
They're almost right on their scale.
Nice. Hello, everybody. You guys all seen this guy before.